This month, from the shadows of the Great Smoky Mountains to center stage of the Opry, he was the cornerstone of the country music industry. He was an original, not a carbon copy, and he never forgot his roots. He always kept it country.
Roy Acuff was the king of country music, no doubt about it.
Share the moments with one of country's most legendary performers, the life and times of Roy Acuff, Wednesday, October 18th, 8 Eastern on TNN.